This tutorial will teach you how to add a command as a mod on Twitch. I'll be showing you how to add a command using the four most popular stream chat bots. You can use the timestamps at the bottom to find the example for your bot. For Nightbot, type an exclamation mark, addcom, space, followed by your prefix and command. Add a space and put the response for the command. Streamlabs Chatbot uses exclamation mark, command, space, add. Put another space and add your new command with prefix. Then put a space and type the response you want. For Cloudbot, use exclamation mark add command as one word followed by a space, then your command name and message. Finally, to add a command with the StreamElements bots, type exclamation mark, command, space, add, and then your command and message.